What is cloud? Cloud allows businesses to share servers, share networks, share apps and development tools, as well as data storage. Businesses use the cloud to quickly get new ideas up and running, protect their data, and boost the creation of new products and services. There's not one cloud, and it isn't located in just one place. The cloud can be accessed on any device connected to the internet. There are all sorts of clouds run by all sorts of providers. Some clouds are public, like when a third party such as Microsoft, AWS, or Google hosts your resources on their servers. Others are private, and still others might be shared by a small community. Many businesses use a blend of cloud environments to limit their risk and increase their capability. These are known as hybrid clouds. When hybrid cloud users buy services from multiple public cloud providers, they're using a multi-cloud approach that lets them operate in the cloud strategically. That's cloud. What does cloud do? Cloud is an on-demand, self-service environment. This allows businesses quick access to services without manual setup. Cloud uses shared resource pooling. This means a single application can be shared among many users, yet uniquely customized, without requiring each user to have their own copy. Cloud has rapid elasticity. Companies can scale their usage levels up or down as needed. Cloud is a measured service. Cloud services are often pay-as-you-go. In other words, customers only pay for what they use. Cloud has internet access. Because users of public clouds can plug into their data and applications through the internet, they have 24/7 access anywhere from any device. Cloud is reliable. Cloud is an optimized platform, making sure you don't have to experience an error like this. Cloud is secure. Best security practices from hyperscalers like Google, Microsoft, Amazon, and Alibaba can offer bleeding-edge security that a single enterprise could never afford to maintain. These seven characteristics allow businesses to be more agile, work with greater flexibility, and innovate quicker. Thanks, cloud. Why does cloud matter? We've got four reasons. Number one, it's fast. Cloud offers the flexibility to quickly adjust the amount of computing resources a business needs while paying only for what it uses. Because the cost and time it takes to develop and deploy new applications is lower, it allows faster speed to market. Number two, it enables innovation. Cloud provides affordable, unrestricted access to cutting-edge technologies and capabilities. This gives businesses capabilities that would normally be out of reach, reducing their barriers to entry. Number three, you choose the scale. Cloud lets businesses scale up or down. When there are people around the world that need access to data and apps, the cloud provides companies with the tools to do business globally. Number four, it'll save you money. Building a proprietary IT infrastructure and staffing it is incredibly expensive, and a business might not always use it fully. With an optimized cloud environment, a company can focus on its core business and pay only for the computing resources that it uses. There you have it. Four reasons cloud matters. How is cloud applied? Cloud is applied in three ways. Infrastructure as a service, or IaaS. Platform as a service, or PaaS. And software as a service, or SaaS. Let's start with infrastructure as a service. In this model, a company rents servers and data storage. They migrate everything to the cloud so they can stop paying to maintain their own infrastructure and focus on new value-added activities. The next model is platform as a service. In this model, the business accesses a predefined environment for software development that can be used to build, test, and run its own applications. The developers don't need to start from scratch. Then we have software as a service. In this case, the organization accesses a software application that is hosted on a remote server through a more affordable pay-as-you-go model. The SaaS third-party provider manages compatible access, updates, availability, and performance. How a business applies cloud computing is its own decision. But no matter what level of service it needs, there is a solution, thanks to cloud. How does cloud work? You might think that migrating to the cloud is simple. Just copy and paste your files onto the cloud and voila! And to be fair, there is some truth to that. A simple cloud migration can often happen quickly for 70 to 80% of workloads. But the remaining 20 to 30% is typically considered critical but complex and requires the business to determine the optimal path to the cloud. So before moving workloads, a business asks critical questions about how it can best take advantage of cloud technology. Depending on the answers, most workloads are simple. They can be rehosted, retired, or re-platformed. But on top of this, the business can now identify the critical and complex workloads that may need to be revised, redesigned, or replaced. The goal is to have a set of applications that are more efficient, resilient, and add value to the business. Finally, once the migration is done, a business doesn't just stop. They must evolve to continually enhance and build new workloads that unleash the power of the cloud. A business never really finishes its migration. It is always adapting, optimizing, and innovating in the cloud. How does cloud work with other technologies? The cloud accelerates emerging technologies like artificial intelligence and the Internet of Things. Cloud environments provide the vast scalable data sets that machines use to analyze and learn. Major cloud providers are evolving their platforms to add AI capabilities so they can offer competitive AI to their customers. The Internet of Things, or IoT, generates a huge amount of data, and that puts a tremendous strain on the internet infrastructure. Cloud computing provides the scale, flexibility, and remote processing power needed to transport and manage all that data. AI and IoT are the most widely integrated cloud technologies. But all sorts of technology can be combined with the cloud to unlock even greater potential.